Today we will consider the circuit of an adjustable AC voltage stabilizer. Or, in other words, it is simply an electronic regulator, a laboratory transformer. This voltage regulator can be used as a regulator, as well as a soldering iron power regulator, incandescent lamp brightness regulator, or other purposes. This circuit includes a 220 volts AC fuse F1 at 0.5A, then it is turned on by the toggle switch S1 and the voltage goes to the transformer. A transformer with a power of up to 15W with a voltage on the secondary winding from 6 to 10V. A feature of this circuit is the use of a bipolar transistor T1 as a regulating element, included in the diagonal of the bridge on diodes from D1 to D4, which acts as a variable resistor for the load. The base current of the transistor is regulated by a variable resistor R1. A constant voltage is supplied to the resistor R1 from a step-down transformer through a rectifier on diodes from D5 to D8 and is smoothed by a capacitor C1. Diodes from D1 to D4 must be high power with a reverse voltage of at least 400V. Transistor T1 must be mounted on a radiator. Variable resistor R1 must be wire wound with a power of at least 2.5W to increase the load power. It is recommended to replace the regulating transistor, for example, KT856 or KT834 or KT847. The voltmeter must have a scale from 1 volt to 220V. This is a very simple circuit of an adjustable AC voltage stabilizer. With this circuit, we can regulate the output voltage from 0 to 220V, a very simple circuit of an electronic regulator. Those who want to repeat this circuit, you can find a link to it in the description under the video. Please like it after watching. If you are on our channel for the first time, also like it and subscribe to our channel. Our channel has a large library of simple and useful electronic circuits for all radio amateurs.